What Prince did, they brought an entirely new concept into the arena.
I think it's improved my game tremendously.
More speed, more spin, more accuracy, better tennis player.
The confidence of knowing that when you get a ball and you can just do whatever you want with it, no matter how powerful or no matter what angle you want to create, just that feeling of being able to do it.
Prince player because I love the Prince racket.
My racket has a name.
03.
You don't mess with a winning formula.
I have a good feeling with the serve, that I can serve faster, but still with a good control.
I feel like I have a lot of control with it. I can create finesse with it, depth.
Bigger holes help the racket head get through the air faster, creating more racket speed and a bigger sweet spot.
I feel like I can accelerate more.
Y trata de agarrar la curva que necesita el golpe para que sea muy potente y haga daño al rival.
What I really like about my racket, it's a little bit longer. It gives me that little bit extra edge.
Just the feel of the racket just feels great in my hand.
It is so easy. It gives me a lot of power, a lot of feeling, and I can play my best tennis with this racket.
Well, that's my best friend that helps me to perform my best on the court.
I need confidence with my racket, so I have to speak with her. Italian. They do speak Italian.
Y trato de tratarla con mucho cariño porque la verdad que se merece todo el respeto.
I guess you could say I'm talking to her because it kind of looks stupid if I say I'm talking to myself.
I had a great year since I started playing with this, so I'm happy for that.
I don't sleep with my rackets, but sometimes I dream about it.
Your racket's like your toothbrush, so you don't give it out.
I love these rackets and it's good to be a part of this team.
I don't even remember playing with another racket. I feel like I've grown as a person with Prince and as a tennis player. You know, I'm very happy that I could be with them for the rest of my life.
His speed means a lot to me.
P is for performance.
Well, obviously it's football. Right?
I look at her and I have to think positive.
Perfectionist.
Pretty.
Power.
Perfect? That's P for perfect.
Princess.
03. Engineered.
For speed.
Way past ordinary.
Way past ordinary.
Speed means a lot to me.
P is for performance.
I look at her and I have to think positive.
What does the P mean to you?
Pretty.
Power.
Perfectionist.
Well, obviously it's football, right?
Perfect.
Precise. Princess.
Prince, rule the court. 39 Grand Slam titles, 20 Wimbledon titles. For two decades, Billie Jean King dominated women's tennis in singles and doubles.
I knew I wanted to be the number one tennis player in the world.
Her talent on the court made her a star, but her passion off the court made her a legend.
Billie Jean King is the single most important person in the history of women's sports.
This evening, USTA Middle States, Comcast, and the Tennis Channel salute the extraordinary Billie Jean King. Billie Jean changed men's perception of women, on the court and off.
For female athletes and even just women's rights, she's meant more to us than almost anybody else.
And here comes Billie Jean King. She's got the fans here tonight.
In 73, Billie Jean finally got the chance to level the playing field, creating historic change in the process.
I cannot tell you how many men come up to me and tell me, Billie, that match changed my life. These men are the first men to insist that their daughters and sons have equal opportunity.
It established her more than a tennis player. It established her as Mother Freedom, the crusader on behalf of women, not only in tennis,
but in all sports. They look to Billie Jean.
Billie Jean's win opened the door for tremendous growth.
Billie Jean King played her own game for a stunning performance against Bobby Riggs.
In 74, the Professional World Team Tennis League was created in the U.S., including Philadelphia.
If a young child watches World Team Tennis, what the children see is they see the men and women cooperating, and this is really important.
Billie Jean brought her vision into communities across the country, starting year-round leagues and youth programs. But her passion goes beyond the court.
Elton and I have always talked about doing tennis and music together.
We have over $8 million in the Elton John Hayes Foundation.
It's incredible fun for me because I get to sit courtside and watch some of the best players in the world.
Recently, the USTA renamed the National Tennis Center in Billie Jean King's honor.
Wow, are you serious? It's going to be the USTA Billie Jean King National Tennis Center.
I still cannot believe it!
Billie Jean continues to work hard in the community to bring kids and tennis together.
Every summer, 7 to 10,000 youngsters get free tennis instruction. Just in World Team Tennis alone in Advanta, we've given over 100,000 starter rackets.
Because of all her amazing accomplishments, Billie Jean has more than earned her place in the USTA Middle States Hall of Fame, class of 2006. Congratulations, Billie Jean King.
You got no destination.